What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and I'd like to welcome you guys back to Fallout 4's Nuka World DLC. When we left off, we just finished running the gauntlet, and we took out the overboss by using a squirt gun to electrify his unbeatable suit. We basically took down his shields, took him down, and we're the boss now. So we gotta go talk to what's his butthole. I can't remember his name already. Starts with a G, but we gotta go say hello to him.
Crocker went amateur butcher on poor Earl. Moments like this, I'm glad I'm not made of meat.
Anyway, we gotta go meet him up at the overboss's headquarters. Ergo, my headquarters.
Understanding the operators ain't hard. We know how to live. The other gangs, well, dying is more their strong suit.
Who are you?
Hey.
Never did get why Coulter brought in three gangs to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
So we should probably go to our quests. Ambitious plan. So we have to go do that. So we might as well make our way that way. There's so much that I'm going to want to explore in this DLC, I think, guys. There's going to be so many places to look at. There's going to be so many places to see. And that's going to be really exciting. Wow, guys. Welcome to Nuka World. We are officially here. We are out of the Cola Cars Arena.
Repeat myself. You sleeping or were you not?
Yes, I was sleeping, okay? It's what people do when they're exhausted. Ever since you guys took over, you've been working us around the clock. What do you expect us to do?
We expect you to show a little appreciation. We make sure you've got enough to eat and drink. We provide security. Without us, you'd be food for the bloodworms. You can either do your job and earn your keep, or we can throw your ass outside the park. Or maybe you think you're better off out there, alone and unarmed.
No! No, I'll get back to work.
That's better. Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
These guys sound like a bunch of knobs to me. I don't know if I like them.
Well, hello there, young fella.
Oh, see, what?
Well, hello there, young fella. Welcome to Nuka World. I'm Mira, your friendly Nuka World informational robotic assistant. Is this your first visit to Nuka World?
Yes.
As a matter of fact, it is.
Well, that's terrific. We're so happy to welcome you to Nuka World. Now, before you set off on your grand Nuka adventure, let me tell you about... error. System malfunction.
Are you finished wasting my time, you filthy low-life scabber? Because I'm getting bored, and when I get bored, I get violent.
Say that again, and your malfunctioning system is going to be the least of your problems.
Oh, was that supposed to be a threat? Don't make me laugh, you worthless pile of Brahmin dung. You couldn't scare a rat roach.
System restored. Oops, sorry about that little glitch. Data logs indicate unauthorized tampering with my personality subroutines. Please contact a Nuka World maintenance technician as soon as possible.
What happened? Who was tampering with you?
I wish I could say. The personnel involved do not match visual records of any known Nuka World employees. Fortunately, my audio receptors recorded the entire event, and I submitted a holotape per standard security procedures. Now don't you worry. Even despite that unfortunate incident, I'm still operating at well over 61% normal capacity. As I was about to say, I have a little tip to help you make the most of your exciting Nuka World adventure. Be sure to collect park medallions as you enjoy our amazing rides and attractions. There's a special reward if you collect a full set. If you have any questions about Nuka World, I'd be delighted to answer them. And remember, any time is the right time to enjoy a cold, refreshing Nuka Cola.
Dude, I definitely want to do that. That's a side quest, so... I'm good.
No questions for now.
In that case, thanks for... error.
Oh, God. More shit talk.
You're still here? Get the hell out of my face, you miserable, dung-sniffing dirt scratcher.
System restored. Have a great day.
I can't... I was actually considering smacking her, like destroying her, but... I'm pretty sure they would be pretty upset. Well, actually, I don't know how much they would be. This is cool, man. I'm gonna go do this one mission first. This place is huge.
Some scaver makes it through the gun, takes out the boss, and now we're all supposed to.
Ow! Man, I've been getting the shakes. I just want to get this. The parlor. There it is. Another area there. That's where it is. That's where the leader's thing is.
Damn Nuka Cola song stuck in my head again. I thought we told you to keep your ass.
Look at, there's like a mini boat or a little paddle boat here.
Man, this is a waste of time.
This place is cool, man. I mean, I can't wait to ride, because I think in order to do that, you have to ride the rides. I honestly believe that's what you do. You collect those coins.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal.
I think you're just a little bit cock-a-doodle-dude there, lady. Ow! Wow! Oh, come on, I'm like right there. Oh, hello now. Come on, Nikki V, hop on up. Or just run right by. I'll see you later.
Welcome home.
Hey, Gage.
The digs are yours now. I hope you like the look. Coulter had some peculiar tastes. But this view is something, huh? Everything you see here is under your control. Now that you're in charge.
I'm gonna say, yeah.
Sure do like the sound of that.
I thought you might. Look, I'll be honest with you. This operation needs someone to step in and take the reins. Sure as hell ain't gonna be me. Leading outright ain't my style. And there's already some blaming me for supporting Coulter all this time. My talents are best put to use helping a new overboss get all this shit under control. You get me?
What sort of talents would you say you have, Gage?
Aside from being a good shot and having a foul mouth, I've run with gangs nearly my whole life. I know how raiders think, what they're after, and how to use that to your advantage. Trust me, I'm in this just as much as you are. This shit needs to work out.
I hear you, Gage.
Good. I know I'm throwing a lot at you all at once here. Let's take a step back and talk big picture, okay? Nuka World. Shit. This was the dream. Huge. Built like a goddamn fortress. You run this, world is yours. We had a good head start on it. A lot of work went into getting the disciples, the operators, and the pack to work together. But we got here. About a year ago, we push in through the front gate. Take over Nuka Town. Get these traitors under our thumb. And then, well, Coulter got lazy. He was content to sit on his ass. Never bothered putting in the effort to finish taking over the park. The gangs got restless and started pissing each other off. It was, is, a real mess.
Hmm.
Wait, what kind of mess am I walking into here?
It was little shit at first. Heated tempers, arguments, the occasional shooting. Got worse over time, though. Gangs started staking out as much territory as they could. All being on top of each other like this. Started looking for excuses to turn on each other. If something ain't done soon to settle things down, it's gonna reach a point there ain't no coming back from.
I can fix this. I can make this work.
Yeah? Man, I sure hope so. You know, I think I heard of you. Some big shot with the Brotherhood of Steel, right? They ain't that different from a raider gang, you ask me. Just try and act all legitimate. But they still just take what they want.
He is right Look, about that.
I know these gangs. Been working with them or against them for years now. I'll help you, okay? Walk you through everything. First thing you gotta do is get the gangs behind you. Without them supporting you, you're not getting shit done. You don't have to trust them. Hell, you don't even have to to like them, but you need them to respect you enough to follow you.
Have any advice for how I should go about it?
Yeah, all right. The disciples like violence. The bloodier, the better. Tell them they'll get plenty of it. The operators are in it mostly for the money. They get promised caps. They'll listen to you. The pack? Hell, I don't know. They follow whoever they think is the strongest. Show some teeth, I guess.
Don't worry. Everybody likes me.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on that.
I'm very persuasive.
Technically, you're already the new overboss, right? That's like half the work done right there. Just meet the leaders. Talk with them. Flex your muscles a little. Show them you mean business.
What happens after they're on my side?
Then we get started on taking over the rest of Nuka World. But one step at a time. You in?
Okay, let's do this.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. You just need to show them you're the right man for the job. I'll be here if you need me. You are the overboss after all. Just don't screw this up.
And the only thing, though, this place is not bad digs, dude, but I'm very persuasive. Let's go to the grill. Let's take a look what's in here. Actually, this is where the leaders are. I'm just hoping that there's going to be some... There's going to be like a place to fix my armor because I'm in need of it. Where's that radio coming from? Shut up. Shut that garbage up. Whatever that is. Okay, so this is a lot of storage. Seems like he liked his jet.
You got a thing for antiques, huh?
They're worth stuff, Nikki B. Because I don't like Raiders at all. I don't think anybody likes Raiders. Oh, fusion core. That was nice. That's a lovely, lovely thing to have right now. Ah, what was I just asking for? All right, doggy. The only concern I have right now is, do I have enough? I don't want to transfer. I'm sorry. Let's repair my stuff. What needs to be repaired? All of it, really. How about the legs? Actually, they're still in. Actually, the arms are in bad shape. I want to go with the legs because they can cause me to repair more. Oh, I don't have enough for that, do I? I need some copper. I'm close. Shit. I guess that's all I can repair for now. That's kind of frustrating. That's why I was taking aluminium. But what I'm actually going to do then is I am going to, just so I can save some space, I'm going to transfer my junk. There we go. That'll really come in handy because now we got lots of space. So in case it does break, we'll be laughing. Some sort of a bathroom. They really didn't give a shit about their bathrooms, did they? Actually, let me just look at the quests. What is going on? Why is the... Oh, it was all glitched up. I will do that. Once I get this going, I'm definitely going to go do that. Got plenty of fusion cores now. Managed to repair one of my legs, which was really, really prime. Let me look at my apparel. How we doing? We're 374 to 460. As soon as that other leg goes, I'm going to lose quite a bit. I probably should have stored a bit more, but that's okay. Let's just go see these guys. Where's my service? Souvenir teddy bear, and I just flipped it. Anyway. Back out to Nuka World. I wonder if the bosses are kind of just sitting on the outside patio of this restaurant here. That's possible. No, we're going... Okay, so in this video, I think we're really going to just meet all the bosses, judging from the location. The disciples, we're right next to the disciples, so we're gonna go ahead and, is that what we're doing right now? See, yeah, Nuka World, it's not as big, but it is quite big, man. I'm gonna thoroughly explore it like I have in the past. So yeah, we're facing the disciples right now, so we're gonna go meet them right now.
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
Yeah, this is exciting, man. The thing is, I need this to repair.
Watch yourself, boss. Because we sure will be.
Ooh, I'm shaking in my power armor. What the fuck are you wearing on your face? You look like an idiot. Just shit-talking all the gangs before we even get started. Not exactly a good idea.
Oh, girl, you know we should run this place.
Are these all are these female gangs?
Gage dragged in. We're giving him a second chance. Gage screws this up, he knows we'll skin him alive. So shut up and be patient.
What about you, big guy? Nothing to say on the matter?
As long as he doesn't get in my way.
Maybe not.
Don't much care.
Yeah, figured as much.
Both of you just get out of here. And make sure the others get the message.
I love how they're talking shit and I'm right here.
Hey there.
So, you're Gage's little pet project.
She likes caps, right?
Pet project? What's that supposed to mean?
Gage didn't say anything. Apparently, we're not good enough to run this place ourselves. Gage wanted to bring in his own little puppy to replace Coulter. But I guess training a puppy is way easier than getting us to do what he wants.
Last I checked, I'm the overboss.
You survived the gauntlet. You killed Coulter. With Gage's help, of course. So sure, you're the overboss. But that title hasn't meant anything for a long time now. If Gage thinks that'll change overnight, he's dead wrong. Everyone knows we all wanted Coulter dead. Of course, if I had my way, it would have been a slow, painful process. But whatever. Let's get this meet and greet over with. I'm Nisha. I lead the disciples. We've only got one rule around here, and that's keeping the peace of this alliance. Otherwise, the way we see it, this world stopped caring about rules the moment people started dropping bombs on one another.
How the fuck do you see?
This world needs rules. Otherwise, we'll never recover.
Rules are dangerous because people start to trust them. They make you think you're safe, but once you turn your back, you're dead. Coulter thought some sort of rule or code made him untouchable. But he found out he was wrong. The hard way. Although I could give him a little credit. He built the gauntlet, after all. Of course, it was total shit at first. No imagination. But we spiced it up a bit.
How many lives has this gauntlet claimed?
Who's counting? It's at least enough to keep the traders busy. We like to send them in to clean out the bodies whenever things get ripe in there. They don't always make it out alive, of course. The gauntlet never sleeps.
I don't know. The gauntlet's pretty shitty. I'm just gonna say it was easy.
You call that a gauntlet? More like a cakewalk.
Do cakewalks end in death? Because if Gage hadn't helped your ass, you'd be dead right now. Let's just hope Gage is right about you.
I like how you assume shit.
Get us here. Never followed through. So you better not screw this up, because I'm not about to tolerate another round of bullshit.
I'm the best there is.
Willing to bet your life on that?
Yep.
You see, the disciples don't make empty threats. We make good on them. We aren't swayed by caps like those spoiled brats obsessed with their hair, or those savage animals who can't behave in public. Fuck this up, and I will kill you. Although, I admit I have even better plans for Gage. But, if you support us and keep your promises like a good little overboss, we back you. You get to live, and everybody wins.
I'm gonna threaten this bitch.
I don't make promises, and you'll do what I say.
Looks like you're already a step above Coulter. I'll see how this plays out. For now. But if you change your tune and decide to play nice, there's no shortage of work around here. So if you're looking to prove you've got what it takes, You know where to find me.
Alright, so we've met her. I'm gonna talk to her.
Hey, I got something.
Just get some missions.
Whatever I can do to help.
That easy, huh? Some trade deal's gone south. I want you to go make sure we keep what's ours and take what's theirs. Along with their sad little lives.
Who are we talking about here?
Just some super mutants. Nothing you can't handle.
Seems pretty easy.
If I scratch your back, I expect you'll scratch mine.
Of course. You are the overboss, aren't you?
Right up my alley.
Thought you'd like that.
Alright, so we have a new one. I'm not gonna do that just yet, though, obviously. We'll get there in a minute. I still want to meet all the overbosses. That's all she's got for work at the moment. I might do a bit of looking around here, you know, checking out who my squad is, essentially.
I'm not sure what's worse, wearing a tie or wearing a teddy bear.
Don't you guys wear teddy bears?
You may run Nuka World, but this is Disciple territory. We're in charge.
I find that just adorable. They've got quite an interesting little get-up. Whoa, Nicola Victory, look at that. What does that even do? Let's take a look, shall we? That is neat. Nuka-Cola Victory. Whoa, HP for 840 seconds. We get 15 raz from it, which is three times the quantum, and a regular one as well. That's a good one. That's cool. Quantum's worth more than Victory, which is kind of interesting.
The best thing about wearing a mask? Not having to look like I care when people talk to me.
You know what's best about wearing power armor? You fuck people up who say shit like that. Oh, nothing personal. I hate raiders, man. I just fucking hate them. So, like, if I get an option later to blow every raider up in this entire squad and let the traitors run Nuka World over them, you're damn right I'm gonna do that shit. You know what I mean? I gotta do that. I hate raiders. I've told you guys many times how I feel about raiders. And you guys know that that's what I'm all about.
That last one died too fast. Losing my touch.
Now I tell you, when Atlas hears this,
jacked.
He gets angry beyond all reason.
Oh, I'm so scared. Shut up. I'm the boss. You don't listen to the radio. You get no entertainment. But I want to listen to the radio. Yeah, well, you should have thought of that before you became a piece of shit raider. I'm sorry, guys. I just hate raiders in this. I hate raiders in Fallout. They're like scum. So what I'm doing here... I know a lot of people are like, damn, why not stand up for what's right? I'm gonna. But I want to use them and twist them and do my bidding. People like this that deserve it, you know? That's all I'm saying. Jesus Christ. Sick shit like that, man. Like, look at all these bones, man. Like, they just tie people up and walk away. Nuka-Cola Orange. Oh, that's new. Orange flavor. I'm gonna hack her terminal. I'm gonna save. Let's get some intel. I love this. Getting all my intel. I'm trying to figure out what... Oh, fuck off. That's such a waste. Pristine.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. If you're not Nisha, you're dead. Anyone caught using this terminal that isn't Nisha. Alright. Watch lists. Reminder to self, there are no warnings here. Anyone who violates the rule or betrays the disciples deserves worse than death. Ruby. Ruby's stealing from our own. Not sure what pissed me off more, that she's stealing from us or that she got caught. Either way, I don't have any proof besides Paige's claim. And Paige's was probably too high to get on Jet to trust. Let this sit for now and see how it goes. Josie. Savoy found the remains of what looks like Josie's handiwork. I have one rule here, people. Why is it so damn hard to follow? When you hide a body, not only do you make sure it's hidden, you make sure it's really dead. Savoy said the pack guy was halfway back to Nuka Town when he found him. No solid proof that it was Josie, beside the fact that she and this guy got into it the other day. Samuel. Samuel seems to forget who's in charge here and likes to question my decisions. He's smart enough to not challenge me directly, and I'm sure he knows if he tried to take me out, Savoy and Dixie would never follow him. He's trouble, though. Reminds me of Sledge, and he's new, so he doesn't know what went down back then. But it just keep But if he keeps it up, he can learn the hard way, just like Sledge did. Kari. On watch for a different reason. Kari was a bit of a conscience. Stop going on raids, barely leaves Fizz Top. Something's up with her. She's either realized this isn't the life for her, or she's been compromised. And if I find out she's turned traitor, I'm going to enjoy every moment I have tearing her apart. Any reports? Town remains. Old abandoned town south of Nuka World called Brad Burton. Should be good for standard supplies. Nothing of real interest. Hubologists. Ah, look at this. Val said some crazies calling themselves hubologists have taken over the old cafe by the giant fire hydrant. I gotta admit, I'm inclined to leave them be. Fanatics are always destructive in their own ways. They could be good entertainment from a distance. And what about Grandchester? Dixie found an old roadside attraction called the Grandchester Mystery Mansion. She said it looks to be in decent condition, complete with an annoying ticket-taking protectron. So it's worth looking into. She had a few slaves in tow, so didn't investigate further. We'll need to put a team together to check it out at some point. So that could be interesting to check out. Valentine likes when I hack a ka. That's so cute. What's this? Is this Nisha? Yeah. All right, I think
the thing about living inside the mountain is not having Nuka Cola shoved down your throat every minute.
Hope we get more gauntlet runners soon.
That's so funny because they're bitching about the gauntlet. They're bitching about Nuka Cola, but they took up. Nope.
I had it out with that disciple chick again today, Anna. Tired of her always winning. She's got better aim, better comebacks, even packs a better punch. Well, not for long. Fuck these
Jesus.
Moves. I'm going after her. Then, when she's floating face down in the swamp pond, we'll see who's better. I can't wait to see. What the hell? How'd you get in here? What?
A girl's got her ways. I'm just here because Anna's big into helping Nisha keep the peace between all us gangs. Me? Not so much.
What the?
That should keep you quiet till I get you back to Fizz Top. Oh, were you recording this just for little old me? You operators are such sweethearts.
Damn.
Trade in this area seems pretty scarce. I'm thinking of packing it in and heading back to the Commonwealth. I lost one of the Brahmins to some damn rad scorp the other day. And I think Emmy's coming down with something.
Sure, you carry gun.
The rest of us are just at each other's throats. Tired of traveling and barely running into any business. This whole plan was a bust. As it is, we barely got enough to pay for
a loss. Gage must have pulled a few strings if someone like you is in charge now.
Hey, are all y'all traitors? If so, I know a pretty good post nearby. Guarantee you'll turn a profit if you want to check it out.
Yeah, well, not sure we want to trust anything some stranger in a mask told us. Sure you're not some sort of raider?
I ain't no raider. And I only wear this mask on account of some Yao Guai wanting a piece of me.
Oh, what happened? Damn it.
Ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
Damn it, is she cut up? That's not what happened. That's not what I meant to do. At least it's under the D, so it's easy to find it.
I had it out with that disciple chick again today, Anna.
Oh, I already read that one.
She's got...
Hey, Ruth. Sammy just came back with this girl, Dixie, and brought the best news ever. She said she comes from a place where we'll be safe and protected called Nuka World. Finally.
That last.
I'm so tired of trying to live out here on our own, dealing with raiders and finding food and just surviving. We're packing up to leave.
And died too fast.
And we're out of here. I wanted to leave this message for you.
It's awfully sweet of y'all to welcome a stranger into your home.
I don't know. Dixie seems pretty untrustworthy.
You've no idea how happy we are that we ran into you.
Not as happy as I am.
What are you doing? Wait, I thought you were here to...
Jade!
Run! Sam! No! What have you done?
Oh, don't worry, honey. I never keep two lovebirds apart.
No! No!
my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's topping your performance.
I don't like Dixie. She's sick. I don't know. These guys seem okay.
Hey there.
Well, I suppose we all owe you for putting down Coulter.
Man was an idiot. Made us all look bad.
A clown stuck in his own little car. I guess we can take some solace in the fact that someone finally gave him what he deserved. I want to know, what did you feel as you did it? When you brought that walking pile of human garbage to his knees?
I'm gonna be honest, it gave me a thrill.
Taking down an opponent like that? It's thrilling.
Sure looked it.
Perhaps you're better suited to this than I expected. Regardless, Gage's decree means that you're the new overboss. I suppose we can only hope you work out better than the last one. I'm Mags. This is my brother, William.
Pleasure.
Along with our co-conspirator, Lizzie, we run this crew. Call ourselves the Operators. You'll come to understand soon enough that we are the only gang you should be backing around here. Because we're the only ones who see this place for what it is. A temple. A testament to the only thing that matters in this world.
Soda. But you know what? So far, I think I kind of like these guys. You know, like, they seem more pleasant to talk to. I'm gonna say money.
Making money?
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Caps. This place was built for the sole purpose of taking caps out of the pockets of fools. We only joined Gage and Coulter's little menagerie in order to restore it to that goal. Though by somewhat more cutthroat methods than I expect its founders intended.
Instead, Coulter had us sitting on our asses for the better part of a year while he lived large in his damn mountaintop.
And that means, if you're going to be in charge around here, we'd like some assurances that you intend to bring this place back to its true purpose. And that we're going to get back to robbing folks of their fucking money.
My goal is to use this place to make all the money I can.
Well, it's about damn time.
I look forward to seeing your claims put into action. So, you're welcome in the parlor whenever you like. Make yourself at home. And if you think you might be interested in running some jobs for us, you just come speak to me, and we'll all be anxiously awaiting getting this place back to doing what it does best.
I like that. Okay, I kind of like these guys.
Hey there.
You here to work? I've got something I think you might be able to handle.
You bet.
Sure, whatever you need.
Glad to hear it. We have an issue with the Disciples.
I don't like them either.
Sounds like they're trying to make a new ally out in the Wastes. I'd like the chance to present our case. Apply this shock collar to him. If you can do it without being detected, wonderful. Otherwise, feel free to pummel him into agreement.
I might be able to do it.
I trust there'll be something in this for me.
Of course. This is real work, Overboss. Pays real caps.
I like it.
Think I'm gonna enjoy that.
Good to hear. We'll be waiting.
Sounds pretty messed up. All right, we got a new one. So like the other place, we're going to do a bit of looking around. So Fizztop Mountain, that's where, yeah, each gang. And the other one is where? Where's the final gang? Where's the pack? Oh, my bad. Oh, he's over here somewhere. I look forward to exploring this whole area as well, guys. Like, you know what I mean? Chef hat. What's happening here? Who the hell is in this radio? Who's making such shit music? And why do I have to listen to it? As overboss, I decree you shut this shit up immediately. I'm turning this off. This person's trying to sleep.
They sure as hell were born for it.
I need rads and stuff. She said I could take whatever I want, dude. So, what's I'm gonna do? Take everybody's shit. Thank you for that. All right. Now, there's an upstairs, yeah? So it seems like a lot of these guys like their hand-to-hand combat, don't they? And they're quite clean, too. They have napkins and such.
Over, boss. Making trouble?
Alright, maybe there isn't another level for this, but I want to re-listen to that, oops. What was it? This one?
Trade in this area seems pretty scarce.
Yeah.
I'm thinking of packing it in and heading back to the Commonwealth. I lost one of the Brahmins to some damn rad scorp the other day.
Whoa, quartz!
I think Emmy's coming down with something. The rest of us are just at each other's throats. Tired of traveling and barely running into any business. This whole plan was a bust. As it is, we barely got enough to pay for our losses.
Hey, are all y'all traders? If so, I know a pretty good post nearby. Guarantee you'll turn a profit if you want to check it out.
Yeah, well, I'm not sure we want to trust anything some stranger in a mask told us.
Dibs!
Are you not some sort of raider?
I ain't no raider. And I only wear this mask on account of some yaogwai wanting a piece of me a while back. It's up to you folks. If y'all are interested, Nuka World's just a short trip north. Can't miss it. Just tell them Dixie sent ya, and they'll treat you and yours like y'all are family.
We'll talk about it. Thanks for stopping by. Maybe we'll have to check out this Nuka World outpost before heading back. It'd be worth a shot. I'll have to talk with the others. And hope no fights break out this time.
Interesting. It was a trick. Anyway, hey, I know you're operator and I'm Pack, but that ain't mean we can't be friendly here. Wow, you guys are terrible at grammar. Be friendly or whatever. I saw the way you were looking at me. I'm hoping for crossing enemy lines, if you know what I mean. Meet me in the hub after sundown. I know a place we can go. That good-looking guy with the blue hair. Ha. Pissed off guys note, okay. Very funny. I really thought we had something going there. You ops are all the same. Screw you. If I ever see you again, I'll slap a collar on you. We'll see how you like that. Pissed off guy with the blue hair. That's funny. Anyway, let's get out of here, I guess. I don't think there's an upper level.
He's got no tolerance for dead weight.
Actually, I don't know if I'm allowed to do this. Hold on. I'm going to save.
Those who can't cut it.
Oops. We got bobby pins for days, dog. Right on.
Nice.
I think this is their room. This is where they share a room, which is kind of weird. Oh, look at that gun.
Maggie, it's your mother. I want you to know your father and I, we take no pleasure in this decision. But at this point, we don't have a choice. You and Bill have dragged the Black Name through the muck for the last time. What they say you two and that Wyeth girl did to those classmates of yours. True or not, defending you both again and again, it's gotten to the point we can barely do business in this town anymore. You two have cost us so much. And are you repentant? Are you sorry? Of course not. Well, we are through defending you. You're going to accept the exile the town demands. You're going to leave Diamond City for good. And you will never, ever see another cap from your father or I again.
Sweet.
Damn, well let's put this other one on.
Mother. Found the part about refusing us our inheritance particularly amusing. Because that money is ours. Years we spent under your thumb, trying to be the perfect little dolls you always wanted. Both have the scars to prove it. So if you think we didn't earn every cap that's due to us, then you're even dumber than I thought. We're coming for those caps. And there's nothing you can do to stop us.
Wow, I just found out a lot of information. And look at me do this. Like, I'm, like, lurking in everybody's crib, taking their shit.
Sweet.
More fusion cells. Look at all those, man. Woo! Holy shit, I'm happy with that. That was... This was, like, the best... Like, I hope they don't mind that I just did this. I took that...
Making trouble?
Yep. Let me out! Jesus! Dude, that was awesome. I found out a lot of stuff that I didn't think I would. Max, now let's go meet up with the pack bosses and call and then wrap this video up. But we just got ourselves a new rifle. I didn't get a chance to look at it, but it looked unique. It looked purple as balls. So let me go quickly look at the inventory. It's a pack rifle. It's not very good, but it looked unique, so it might be worth something. But speaking of which, so anyway, they got, so those two started a gang because they got kicked out. Their parents weren't giving them money anymore because they were, you know, breaking the law and whatnot, robbing people. So they're pissed off.
Caught one of the traitors stealing.
Or a wolf.
Wolf.
Turned him loose outside.
Oh my God, you're disgusting.
Nest, boss. He was wondering when you'd make.
I didn't even listen to her. I just walked right by her. I'm just like, sorry, girl. I have no, you know. All right, welcome to the amphitheater. Chill out, dog. Know your place. Oh, these guys are... Makes sense why they call them the pack. Nice mask, said nobody ever.
No? I walked right up.
Moe can handle the rush and whatever bothers you. Do you need help finding your place here?
No, I can handle it.
There's plenty of collars and you can.
If you can take something, it's yours.
Alright, let me have a word with Mason.
To look at you. Not sure I'm buying this new open.
I can't hear anything.
Slow down there, boss man. We're just getting to know each other. Name's Mason. I'm the Pax Alpha. This here's our side of town. You might be overboss for now, but I'm the boss of the pack. And it's gonna stay that way.
Look at his mustache, though.
Better than that, we're gonna be fine.
Your people aren't gonna cause me any problems, are they?
The pack does what I tell them. If you don't get in my way, they will not lose.
Glad we understand each other.
Let's work together, man. Hey, I'm not interested in ruining your gig.
If that ain't a lie, things might end up all right between us. Look, it ain't like anyone's broke up about Coulter. Just figured on his replacement being, well, different. But Gage says you're the boss now, so you're the boss.
Damn fucking right.
You don't want to be overboss?
If I thought the other gangs would go wrong, yeah, I'd run this place in a heartbeat. I have to. If you turn. At least it ain't Mags Black. That freak Misha. Besides, you can't possibly trust the Coulter.
I have big plans for this place. You'll see.
Maybe you're the real deal. We thought Coulter was the real deal, too. Rather than a pool of his own blood. Don't get me wrong, Coulter was definitely overboss. But not a man. And things were good in the beginning. Real good. But that was a year ago. Then Coulter went soft. Wanted to take stock in what we achieved.
So what is it?
Caps? Action? Something? Anything that's more than the sitting around we've been doing for the last year.
Things could be worse. Trust me. I've seen it.
No shit. We've all seen it worse. Sure, this place beats living in the shitholes we had out there, but it ain't the palace of caps we signed up for. Ain't none of us have it, not even the disciples. And they're normally a chip of fun, so long as they're drenched in blood. Things were going to hell fast. Gage with the brakes on them. Put us together, we promised he'd find someone to deal with Coulter.
Oh, I'm gonna get this cheese. Cheese.
So, what's the real story behind Coulter?
Hey, I only know what I've heard. The story is that Gage talked Coulter into becoming overboss. And he got you in, didn't he? Maybe he likes people owing him. He lets him get things done without getting dirt on his hands. After Coulter went soft, Gage got us behind closed doors and promised he'd get someone off course. And he did just that. Might have been the whole point of the gauntlet all along.
Maybe.
You can trust me. Be a good leader.
No offense, but you just got here. We'll see what you can do.
Fair enough.
Let's cut to the chase. We're gonna do right by the pack. I hear you've been talking to the other gang.
Yeah, do as you're told.
Be a good dog and do what you're told. Or you'll be put down.
Ooh, yeah, boss. Nothing from my gun. You got enough to worry about with the dominance trouble inside the pack to deal with. One last thing before I let you go. There's always work to do around here, keeping the zoo in order. If you're ever able to lend a hand, drop by.
This
loyalty's a two-way street.
This guy got mind fucked a couple of times. Hold on, I'm gonna have a word with him. Whoa! Let me get missions for him.
Hey.
Hey there. You bored? Looking for something to do?
Yeah.
Your wish is my command.
No kidding. Alright then. There's a cache of stuff that belongs to the pack. Current owners think otherwise. We're gonna put it in their place.
I expect you to make it worth my while.
The rules of the pack. You help chase down the prey, you share in the spoils. So yeah, you'll get some. Yeah, I thought you might like that.
Alright, so we got ourselves a new mission. So I think... Oh, let me look at my map. Or my data, I mean. So we got a couple of good missions right now. And we gotta talk to Gage. I might make... I don't know if I should split now or if I should go talk to Gage and call it a day. I think I'm just gonna return to Gage. And just have a word with him and see what he has to say about this whole situation. Look at that. Look at all the collections. Those are all the Nuka-Colas. Those are the limited edition Nuka-Colas, I think. Or just all of them. I see Quantum. I see Original. I see Orange. Victory. Dark. There's a lot in there. I have four of those. I have four of eight. So I wonder what's left. Well, I can see what's left, but... That'd be cool to put them up on, like, a stand or something. Alright, anyway, let's go back to what's-his-name. I'd like to find out more intel.
Life's too short for bullshit. Got a party like
now, one thing I'm wondering is if...
If I
have to pick a gang to back, or if I could smooth talk my way into backing all three, or if I could smooth talk my way into backing all three and then blowing them all the fuck up and taking this for myself, that I think is the best plan. I don't like raiders, man. I just said that in this video, and you guys know that. You're probably like, Dan, yes, we know, we heard you. But still, you guys know what I'm talking about. Shit gets cray cray in the lele with the raiders. But, like I said, we'll just have a quick word with, I always forget his name, Gage. We'll have a word with Gage, and, we'll see what he has to say.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at.
And he'll be like, oh, okay, well, make sure you pick which gang you want to run with. To be honest, I think I like the Disciples, or not the Disciples, the, what do you call it? Oh, God, I'm so sorry, Nick. I like the Operators. They seem the most chill. Like, the Disciples, I think I hate the most. The Pack just seem idiotic. They don't, they don't annoy me that much, but... You know what I'm talking about, I'm sure. Why make me go through this way when I could have just gone up the thing and he would have been right there? Ah, well, maybe he moved. We don't know. Oh, I didn't really get a chance to look around the Pack's crib. I should have. All right, Gage.
The overboss returns. Yeah, you're back in one piece. That's a good sign. Everything all peachy with our friendly neighborhood psychopaths? Sure hope you didn't promise them too much. I mean, going a little over the top is part of the game, but you don't want them holding it against you if you can't deliver.
All the gangs are on board.
I knew you had it in you. Time to roll up your sleeves, boss. There's work to be done. This place is huge. divided up into sections, parks, whatever the hell they called them back in the day. We need to take them all back, one at a time. Every section we secure gives us a little more breathing room and more resources. You stake a claim, plant a little flag for one of the gangs, and that settles it. It's theirs for good. Who gets what, that'll be your call. Whoever you hand it off to will appreciate it, but the others might get a little jealous. You know how it goes.
Plant a flag? Are you serious?
Dead serious. Look, you leave it up to anyone else, the gangs will all just fight over who deserves the space. A lot of these idiots can't read, so it needs to be as plain as day for them to get on board. They know what to watch for. So that's it. Nice and simple, right? Take a minute. Settle in if you want. And then let's get to it. And hey, we're in this together. So I might as well go all in. You want me watching your back? You just say the word.
Oh, so he's a part, or he's a thing.
That sounds like a great idea, Gage. You've got a deal.
You're the overboss.
All right, so Nick, we're going to send him back to... I guess it doesn't really matter. I'll send him back to Sanctuary. That's just the easiest place to find people. So Gage is my new swamper, if you will. All right, so standing up top, my kingdom. I'm going to go ahead and split this video. We've met everybody now. And now we, as long as we do dick things, we'll be able to get it done. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys very much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, do me a favor and slap that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. And we'll play at the end card of this video. If you haven't yet, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, this link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much again. Take it easy. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys.